Get up, get out, get ran, and do it, do it!
What's going on, everybody? How you doing today? I'm doing well, thank you for asking. Out here at my local park that you see me at all the time, I actually, today, have broken out the GT. Got the GT out. I haven't ridden the GT in a long time. I don't really ride trails very often, but today I'm going to make myself do it. Try and get in a few miles. I would like to pretend that I'm going to get a lot of miles, but I'm not. I'll probably get around 3 to 4 miles. I'd like to get a lot more, but that ain't going to happen. So, I'm going to get myself over there across the road and get to riding. Let's go.
Why did I do that? I don't know. Oh, good Lord. Wait, going back the way I came. Where did I? nose. Smells some duty. Ooh, that's a mighty mess. Oh, what the heck? That's new. A new little feature I haven't seen. Oh God. Yeah, if we had a old cruddy lawnmower, we could run through here and...
Well, we do. That's how we made this trail.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
God, I haven't had a lawnmower in 20 years.
Yeah, that's what we need to do, is come back up here. I thought if we, like, mowed it and then sprayed it...
Yeah.
That'd be really good.
So everything been going okay?
Yeah, not bad.
Good, good.
How about you?
Well, pretty good. Still kicking. That's what counts.
There you go. Whew. Careful right right there.
Yeah. I came across that earlier. You want me in front? That's cool. This way.
With Max's cars and a white seat.
What? Oh, that's not. Was it a Pantera like this? Because they have the comp. They have the comp, the pro, and the expert.
I don't think it was a Pantera.
This is just the comp. It's,
I'm not really sure.
And then I got this in 2017. And I have just over 300 miles on it. That tells you, you know, I don't really ride too much.
I can't remember what model of GT it was. I looked at it really hard.
Thank you.
right, guys, had a good ride. I got over 3 miles. I'm not exactly sure. I met up with a couple of guys. One guy I know, or we're at least acquaintances, you know, well enough to speak and all that. And we rode around the trail together, at least one lap. It was a good time. It was fun. It was different to ride with somebody and, you know, have some conversation along the way. So it was kind of different. Guys, I'm going to get home. Whew. I need something to drink. Oh, I got water. Alright, guys, I'm out of here. Don't forget, get up, get out, get rad, do it to it. Have a good time doing it. Smile, live life to your fullest extent. Even if that means just kicking it around your own neighborhood. We'll see y'all later.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!